move it. Abdelkader. Got deflected. It's a big crunching.
What a collision. There. Where do you see this baby again?
Stone came across the middle.
I wonder if both guys are standing.
And hey.
Dartini's got May.
Hey, yep.
But this wasn't the major two. This is a secondary bit. And I'm not sure they're going to let him go. The linesman probably going to spoil the party. Yeah, he gets his guy in there. And
these are the tough guys for their respective teams.
But this started somewhere else. What a collision. Started this whole thing off as Abdelkader cut to the middle, took the shot, and didn't see the hit coming. And he absolutely got leveled in mid-ice. And then all kinds of bodies were flying. Watch this hit coming from the blind side. Right there. Bang! Holy jumping. Woo. Now, nobody seems worse for wear on that one, but this is what got Stortini going, and May got involved, Schmid got involved.
Schmid wanted a piece of Malpe.
And there's May and Stortini there, so I think we've got something for later on, more than likely, but good thing Abdelkader can still see straight after that hit. Holy smoke.
I think Abdelkader saw at the last second the hit coming, gave him an opportunity to protect himself. I think it could have been a lot worse than it turned out. Very fortunate.
Had he not, that would have been one of those blindside hits they talk about.
That's exactly right. And I just don't remember those hits being made.